Police came in for the rescue in New York, all to help a furry friend. Take a look at this. Officers in Queens were able to save a blind dog from frigid waters this week. The 8-year-old pup named Sparky, oh, there he is, was spotted in the pond. The officer jumped in to pull him from the water and then carried him to safety. He then was reunited with his owner and is safely at home. Great job there.